Not everyone needs a combo, but in case you wanted an infinite line with Prosper, here's your Rube Goldberg machine. Eternal Scourge is a 3-mana creature that can be cast from exile, so we're looking to enable that. Ashnod's Altar can sacrifice it for 2 mana, and if it can find its way to exile from there, say with Planar Void, casting it from exile once means Prosper will reward you with the 3rd mana in treasure form. What about a payoff? Planar Void doesn't stop death triggers, so Zulaport Cutthroat or Blood Otters could be it. Burgi or Zorn offer infinite mana, and Academy Manufacturer does exactly what you want as well. Reckless Fireweaver and Disciple of the Vault, however, might be your best pick, seeing all of these treasures entering and breaking for massive results. Besides maybe Eternal Scourge, all of these are spells you'll want to jam in a prosperous Prosper list. It's a bit convoluted to set up the infinite combo of some commanders, but if you commit yourself and take the time, anything is possible when a commander's effect is essentially a ritual. If you like what you see, be sure to subscribe and join us when we jam Prosper the Tomebound here on MTG The Stack.